starting. The, oh, I hate myself
so much. This is... Yo, we're commentating for today.
Look how small Nick is. Look at him. Little munchkin. Little munchkin. Oh. Where's Kel? Oh, that's Jordan. Sorry, Jordan. Ready? I'm gonna flick him.
That's not Jordan. That's
crazy. I know. Uh-huh. I would never flick Jordan. I'm too scared of him. Okay.
Yeah. Yo, that phone looks sketchy. No, Philip, we can't play you. No, I meant Dan.
Yeah. Let's see Solomon.
Awesome.
Ooh. Get that shit. Solomon
looked good.
He was literally walking away. So why are you complaining? Thank you.
Huh?
Can you hear? Yeah.
Can you hear?
Even you, yes. I kind of wanna.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
and bounce off your head.
Let me commentate. I'm gonna commentate.
Oh, apparently he's not playing because Umar thinks he's so cool to steal Mick's time slot. Bergen's gay as fuck though. Jordan, how's your finger?
It's okay.
It's okay now.
Okay, serve by Connor. Connor serving. It goes in. A decent dig by the other team. And they fluff it. They fluff it. But it's okay. We get the point. We get the point. One Balbriggan. Probably more than one. I don't know. But Balbriggan's up. Connor serving again. Connor. Decent serve. Decent serve. And it's an ace. It's an ace. Well done. Well done. Charlie good, Charlie good. Jordan is giving advice to Connor about his serve. I don't know what he's saying, but it seems important. Serving again. Good serve, good serve. Oh! And they get smashed. There was a gap in the block, gap in the block. But you know. You know, it wasn't Connor's fault, even though it was towards his direction. It's so hard to react in moments like that. Good. Umar pussies out of getting the ball, probably because his hand hurts. Why is he setting? We all don't know. Next question. Pretty good serve from the other team, as we do get the point. We move to Kiki serving. Kiki is serving. The middle's rotating out for the libero. Kiel has contributed. And Kiki missed his serve. He is now rotating out for Kiel Katabog again. Kiel barely even walked out of the court.
Women's tennis shoes.
And they missed the serve again. They missed the serve. But you know what? We can see the camaraderie.
Excuse me?
You can see the power of friendship within the team. And another miss serve, but.
Huh?
Yes, they do.
Yeah, they're gay.
It's so cute. It's like they're a couple right
there. They are. What do you mean?
Oh my god, is that 5 missed serves in a row? Oh my god, let's go. Moving on, maybe this one will be in, maybe it won't. We'll see. Jolly good, jolly good. It's the guy that I don't know serving. Ace serve, pulled that out of nowhere, but you know. He's doing good.
Bro, that was a good serve. That was like live.
Whoa! A serve once again by Mr. Yes, he's serving again. He's going to serve again. He's serving again. I can probably check his Instagram, to be honest. I'm just not bothered. Decent up by Solo. Middle. And been blocked by a guy half his height, but I'm joking. Kjell's ball. Oh, someone just... Okay.
That's a really good question.
I've never seen a single leg sleeve.
That's a really good question.
The entire leg.
That's a really good... We have to ask him that after.
This is only his knee. That's
unusual. Him Nash. Got up by him. Decent hit. It went in. It's fine. The point is the point. That's what we prioritize in Bob Brigham. Let's go. Connor rallying up his team. He might be, he has captain material, because Jordan is saying come on. Umar missed the serve once again. Well, let's hope this serve goes in. Yeah. Umar's a bitch. Anyways. Good hit by Connor! Yes! Go surfing next week. That's what I like. Let's go. Good point by Connor. Good serve by Connor. Only person to have not missed a serve this game. Did he? Oh. Oh no, I was commentating, so I wasn't really paying attention. That's kind of true.
You're gonna get fired.
Probably, but decent up by Kiel. Good up by Kiel. Yeah! Bro, what was that form of receiver, man?
That's crazy.
Good up by Kiel. Balabrigan Libero. Look at him. Looking so handsome. Good up. Shut down by Ryan. Ryan O'Keefe. But Brigham's on top once again. Nice serve by Kiki. Never mind. Moving swiftly on, we will welcome the libero back onto the court. Hope for a good play. Yes, good up. Yeah. Oh, good cover. And that's unfortunate. The block, there was a gap. I need to close the gap. Close that shit up. Nice up by Kiel. Solomon. Good smashing down the overpass by Solomon Olajuwon.
Oh, wow. I got recorded too.
David said that.
They tried to back tempo mine is quick reversal, but it's not.
Upside down, inside out.
But unfortunately, it did not go according to plan. Maybe next time. Your connection, center middle collection will strengthen. I don't speak English. Shut down. Where is the celebration? You know what I think we need to raise on our team? The morale. None of us really talk, and that's what the problem is. Except for Connor. Connor is so handsome. We love you. Look at that guy. He swims. It's actually like a genuine question.
I'm so curious. How does it look? Does it just go into like his cock and suck?
There isn't one where you can get one full legging thing, right? Can you? Overpass by Ryan O'Keefe. I wouldn't say slammed it, but he got the point. I can't slam it either, so. To each their own, I guess. Another serve by Solomon. Semi-jump serve. No one knows what Umar is saying. But Umar needs a sub, to be honest. Umar should probably sub out for Mikhail. Bob Brigham should probably recruit Mikhail. Good up. I was a side middle, but could have counted as a lift, but we continue. Yeah, crazy. Crazy. Oh, good dig by Kiel. Good up. Good rally though, good rally. Kiel got a good dig in there. Umar's middles are meh. But we'll continue. We'll continue. Yeah, bro. I'm this truck on Newmark coming soon. Got to. There were tape. No, I think he just wanted to play safe at the start. Oh, missing. It was probably a better play. Nice up by Connor. Yes, Connor. Emergency. Oh my God. Connor just had the technical control that no one had. Connor is the man of the match today, by far. Oh yeah, true. But on our team, I mean. Connor is by far taking the cake on who's playing the best.
Valverde's top player today.
Connor Maynard. Oh my. I felt like I said oh my a bit too loud. That was more of an exclamation. That genuinely surprised me.
No exclamation.
Yeah. Vicky gets shut down. Shut down. Don't worry, I know this camera is a pick-up ring. Wallah, wallah, inshallah. Don't worry about it. Umar is up to serve now. Umar Vita. Good serve. Kiki does a questionable cover, but it seems like the Babrigan team finds it quite humorous, so we move on. Lifting the morales once again, Kiki. Good up by Kiel, good up, 100%. And that's a Connor again, surprising the whole team. Connor saves the team once again. Connor is cracked. Connor is cracked. And again, Connor is going to show what he's got with his serve.
For those watching at home, folks, we have Connor playing great. He's serving up now.
Connor is angling a serve. A serve by Connor Maynard. A serve by Connor Maynard.
Is that Sunny? It's an Irish
name. Huh?
Is that Sunny?
No. That's not even a serve. Another ace serve. Ace serve. Connor Maynard once again comes back once again with an ace serve. Connor, for some reason, scared of the ball, but he's still waiting for a serve. Another great serve by Connor, and it's in. And it's in. Three ace serves in a row. Connor Maynard, professional beach player. What is his second name?
Something kind
of
Irish.
It is, obviously.
Connor O'Connor.
Connor is crazy.
Connor O'Connor!
Another ace serve!
Four ace
serves. Four ace serves.
Four ace serves.
Oh, I do know it. It's so obvious. K. Connor Kelly. Yeah, I know, right?
And he ended it on his
so obvious. and ended it on Connor's 4-ace, what's it, 4-ace winning streak or something like that. Hopefully, hopefully Mikhail comes on to this set, because they need a good setter. And by a good setter, not Umar.
You made it, but you made sure you were in that one.
Huh? It's Korea's turn.
Well, my turn to commentate.
To rally.
Oh.
Yeah.
TNT!
Yeah, no.
Philip has infinite energy.
Oh, I got a Switch. I got a Nintendo Switch.
Really?
Yeah, bro. I have Mario Kart right now.
Mario Kart?
Yeah. Mario Kart 8. Mikhail is setting this time. Hopefully we see... Oh, crap. Hopefully we see some more crazy... Why is this doing this? They started again. Guys, they started.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, good save by Kiel.
Oh, wait, I didn't see it.
Exactly. That's what I've been telling you.
Oh, shit.
No touch and it's out. Good diving save by Kiel.
He did a diving save too?
Yeah, diving save, pancake thing. Man.
1 hour for 5 minutes. Oh, mix play.
Yeah, mix time. Okay, we're hoping for a good serve by Mick. We're also hoping that it's in. He seems nervous. Okay, it's in. Yes. Out. And no touch. Went through the gap. Oh, he touched. Solomon admits to touching. Oh, Saito is going home, man. Saito is going home. By the other team. Let's see if they have a good up. Good up. Oh, and it's short. This thing doesn't work, man. I'm tired of commentating, I give up, man.
Nice up? Oh, not really nice.
What? No.
Rose left the game.
Sorry, I was just checking.
I heard rust, so.
Oh, I heard that too, actually.
Yeah.
Guys, you can't hear.
Yeah, like this. Okay, Umar doing an amazing job once again. Oh, bye.
Bye.
Dorota is gonna be so disappointed. Yeah. For his sidebar. Those aiming for spectators.
Yeah.
a Chet moment, and Umar is flapping his wings on the court. Flapping his wings. Once again. What, like, does that, I swear that does nothing, man. I don't believe that does anything.
I'm pretty sure that's for dust, not for, like,
okay, let's just this one. Oh, good serve. Tempo. Crazy tempo, and Mick's feet are in the sand. Let's see what Mick's got to show up here while he's being fronting rows. Out. Ali. Maybe it is him. How can we tell? A shot at Marisma.
Shot at Ali Wallace.
Ali Wallace.
Why is his number? Hello.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
Yu-Gi-Oh!
Yeah, good up. Oh, good save by Mikhail. And he's hurt something, but he's continuing. No cover. No cover. Why was there no cover? What happened? What actually happened? Why are they laughing? Why are they laughing so hard? Adjusting to a different center might have cost him this set, to be honest. True. Except for the honor. Connor's had his shoes for, I mean no, Ryan's had his shoes for a long time.
I said his shoes are kind of gray.
Oh, did you say gay?
It's not gay.
No, because he said
gray. That is a video
game. No,
because you... Nice one, Kurt. Chell just hit the splits, and he's down for the count. This is like an actual health hazard. Wait, so is the game over? Was that the indicator? Someone almost died.
Well, it's not someone. Multiple people almost died. And that, my friends, is, I think, the end of the game. Should I pause this? Yeah, I'll pause it for now. Bye-bye.